into yalendlini inkulu inkulu kakhulu asikwazi ukuthi singakwazi ukuthi si uyichaze yabo uyichazele omunye umuntu kodwa ifuna ukuthi nehlambe nje simcele umoya ongcwele asivula amehlo kamoya haleluya mangi ngicela sivule ku Genesis Genesis 22 Yes, Genesis 22. Into yalendlini ifike isithatha enye cave. Kukhona ilanga la uBishop Shumayela Emla wa interrupting ngihlambe ngathathu or kabili ekhala nje ethi nje inhle lento eyenziwa yilo muntu emnyango kwakune tent kunomsindo eloku ethi nje hey inhle lento eyenziwa yilo muntu inhle amen ukulezi insuku unomthwalo or unenhlungu ngamehlo njengamanje ukuthi ene ilida ibonani then bese wena uacte according to lento ayibonani ivision ekhona inkulu ayifuna into ifuna isupport yomzalwane ifuna umzalwane ohluliwe ifuna umzalwane engekho into embangela umsindo ngoba uma kunento ekubangela umsindo kunezinto ezikhulumayo emva kwakho akulula ukuthi lento ekhulunywa la endlini ungayibamba noma uyibone unezindlu ziningi ayiyodwa akuyona le yasembokodweni mhlawumbe kwamanje sikhathazwa yimbokodo but akuyona le yasembokodweni ziningi ifuna malelo ifuna thini ayifuni futhi mhlambe umuntu ongekho la ungayicabanga uma uyibuka lento uyicabanga ukuthi ne izodinga umuntu ongekho la ngoba i amount to millions yabo iyasabeka yabo but into engiyithandayo ngebandla kunezinto eseliyibambile kunezinto eselizibona Haleluya ubonani ubona ngokwenza Haleluya ukuthi ikhona into ibandla selibona Haleluya kodwa ke noma kungakabe yithina sonke esibambayo engathi uNkulunkulu angasiza sivuleka amehlo sithi kuyibona more Haleluya mhlaba ngifunde ngicela ungiqalele ukufunda maka kuverse 1 Genesis 22
wathi kuye Abraham yena wathi yilapha wayesethi thatha manje indodana yakho eyodwa oyithandayo uIsaka uye ezweni laseMoriya unikele khona ngaye abe unikele okushiswa entabeni ethize engiza kutshela yona uAbraham wavuka ekuseni wabophela imbongolo yakhe wathatha ezimbili ezingcokini zakhe noIsaka indodana yakhe wacanda izinkunzi zomnikelo obuza kushiswa wasuka waye endaweni uNkulunkulu amtshele yona ngosuku lesithathu uAbraham waphakamisa amehlo akhe wayibona indawo isekude uAbraham wathi ezincokweni zakhe hlelani lapha nembongolo mina nomfana sisaya laphaya sikhuleke sibuye size kini uAbraham wathatha izinkunzi zomnikelo obuza kushiswa wazibeka phezu kukaIsaka indodana yakhe waphatha esandleni sakhe umlilo nommese wabamba bobabili kanye bahamba bobabili kanye kanye
uyisanga wathi kuAbraham uyise baba wathi yena ngilapha ndodana yami wayesethi bheka bheka nanga umlilo nezinkuni kepha iphi imvu yomnikele ezakushiswa na uAbraham wathi uNkulunkulu uza kuzibonela imvu yomnikelo ezakushiswa ndodana yami bahamba bobabili kanye kanye bafika endaweni uNkulunkulu abemtshele yona uAbraham wakha khona i-altari walungisa izinkuni wambopha uIsaka indodana yakhe wambeka e-altari phezu kwezinkuni uAbraham wayeselula isandla sakhe wathatha ummese ukuba ahlabe indodana yakhe kwase kumemeza ingelosi kaJehova isezwini ithi Abraham, Abraham, yena wathi ngilapha yayisithi ungabeki isandla sakho kumfana ungenzi lutho kuye ngokuba ngiyazi manje ukuthi uyamesaba uNkulunkulu lokhu ungagodlanga kimi nandodana eyodwa yakho uAbraham waphakamisa amehlo akhe wabona bheka ngemuva yinqama ibhajiwe esihlahleni ngezimpondo zayo uAbraham waya wayithatha inqama wanikela ngayo umnikelo wokushisa esikhundleni sendodana yakhe uAbraham waqamba igama laleyo ndawo ngokuthi uJehova uyabonelela njengalokhu kuthiwa nanamuhla entabeni kaJehova uyabonelelwa ingelosi kaJehova yayisimemeza kuAbraham ngokwesibili sezulwini ithi ngizifungile usho uJehova ukuthi njengoba ukwenzile lokhu ungagodlanga indodana yakho eyodwa ngiyakubusisa nokubusisa ngandise nokwandisa inzalo yakho ibe ngangezinkanyezi zezulu nangangesisahlabethi hlabathi sasogwini lolwandle inzalo yakho inqobe isango lezitha zayo nangenzalo yakho ziyakubusiswa izizwe zonke zomhlaba ngokuba ulalele izwi lami uAbraham wayesebuyele ezincokini zakhe basuka baye eBerisheba uAbraham wakha eBerisheba wathi emva kwalokho kwabikwa kuAbraham ukuthi bheka naye uMilika umzalelo la uNahori umfowenu umntwa abantwana nguuse izibulo lakhe nobusi umfowabo noKemuweli uyise kaAramu noKedese noHazo noPilidashe noDilifalafe noBetuweli uBetuweli wazala uRebeka laba bayisishiyagalombili uMilika wabazalela uNahomi umfowabo kaAbrahama nesanciza sakhe esigama laso lalinguRuwa sazala oTheba noGahame noTahashi noMahakha
amen. La ngasegcineni ngifuna sibuke lento ukuthene yini eyenzeka emva sometime later lithizwe lenkosi sometime later uAbraham waseyathola umbiko wokuthi kuzalwene shuthi kwanda kodwa into eyenza ukuthi kwande ilento ukuthi yena wamlalela uNkulunkulu amen nje sikulento ke bazalwane yokuthene kufanele kube angeke sikwazi asikwazi ukulalela sonke asikwazi futhi ukusizwa ukulizwa sonke izwi likaNkulunkulu but kuba khona umuntu very sensitive okwazi ukuzwa ukukhuluma kaNkulunkulu then yena ube seyithatha lento ayidlulisele amen uma eyenzile njengalokhu uNkulunkulu esho ibe lento ibisiya flow itholwe yiwo wonke umuntu amen ngiyalento yala endlini bazalwane ukuthene kulezi nsuku uBishop Mekhuluma ngokuthi ibandla lilethe ibandla aphinde futhi ibandla alilethe lilethe ibandla yena wenze njani mangabe kuthiwa ibandla lilethe athathe kona lokhu ibande likulethile akusaphaza uma ngabe kusaphaza wenze njani uyatshala uma kutshaleka makubuya kubuya kanjani kubuya kuze kuye makubuya kuza kuyena afinda futhi akwenze njani akusaphaze esekubuyisela ebandleni amen bazalwane so sikulento but into esiza umuntu ilento le uAbrahama lithizi likaNkulunkulu wakhuluma uNkulunkulu kuyena hallelujah uNkulunkulu ukhuluma kumuntu eyedwa akhulume naye bese kuba kumuntu ukuthi yena uyayibamba yini lento uNkulunkulu ayikhuluma naye uthi lithizi leNkosi then God said take your son your only son lento siyibuka nakuye uQobo uNkulunkulu lento ayitshela uAbraham yena wayengabuza ubuhlungu bayo njengalento uAbraham ayengayicabanga noma nawe into owangayicabanga makuthiwa nikele nami kushiwo njalo ngaye ngathi udidizele amen ngoba ngangazi ukuthi kahle kahle uyafa kwenzakalani andifuthi ngangizwa ukuthi ngeke ngize ngikwazi hallelujah uNkulunkulu lento uyiqala kithi uma efuna thina uqale uyanikele ngendodana yakhe iyodwa nje kuphela kwayo uma etshela uAbraham umtshela uthi take your son your only son hallelujah ungele naye entabeni ungenzele a sacrifice hallelujah uma ethi aka sacrifice ngo Abraham ngo Isaac asimuzwa ephikisana noNkulunkulu ukuthi kodwa uthe wena Nkosi mina ngiyoba uyisebenzisa mina uthe wena Nkosi mina ngizokwanda kanjani pho uma usungithathela khona lokho engicabanga ukuthi ikona ukuzothi makukhula bese kwanda hallelujah abaphikisana sikuza umsindo but iyodwa into esizwayo ngizwe uAbraham la ehamba ethatha ingcwezi zakhe bahamba babamba indlela iyodwa into engiyizwi bangumsindo uIsaac uthi Isaac hay inkuni ngiyayibona nomlilo ngiyawubona pho iphimfu amen yile nto abazalwane kufanele sikwazi ukuyinqoba yile umsindo lo uma umzalwane ngoba imali ayikho into enomsindo njengemali ayikho into enomsindo njengomnikelo naye lo uyabuza nje angithi nawe uma ngabe sekufanele sikhiphe mhlambe athi uma ungcwele la ngalo akhuluma ngaye ngicela nje uye ngolethi wakho uvele nje ufike uthathe le enkulu kunazo zonke uyaye wenze njani yini leso kuyenze njani umsindo wemali iyakhuluma ukuthene lalela uyazi ukuthene irice liyaphela ngemuva uyazi ukuthene inyanga isekude kabe ukuphela yabo njengoba kumhla ka 15 namhlanje uyoshaya nini umhla ka 30 unomsindo bazalwane sifike ngifuna ukuthi sifike la umsindo wemali unqotshwe khona sike sifike safike sabanjelwa lento enomsindo imali hallelujah ngendlela enza ngayo bishop mina ngangcaba ukuthi nje uyabona njengoba nje sikhiphe lo 40 hayo lo 40 la sayile 18,000 wonke uyahamba futhi manje angithi uyabona ukuthi nengisho wawa noma uyibuka bese uyambona nje seyidla bese ispenda bese yenza lokhu bese yenza lokuya amen kodwa wabuka ukuthi you know what
ngoba kune target enginayo and kunento engiyikhulumile enkosini ngifuna indle embokodweni haleluya ngizwa imphefumulo kukhona lento engiyidinga ngidinga abantu abantu bazalwana abalandwa nje ngokuthi uthi hozani yes akukho kuyaplanwa kuyahlelwa kuyabiza haleluya kodwa uthi makufika nje yonke into mayibona ukuthi isayisid enze show ukuthi uyifake emhlabathini haleluya so bekufuneka umathini ngoba izinto zethu zikhona haleluya zideclareiwe futhi uyezwa sekuyafakazwa haleluya kodwa uNkulunkulu usithathisa enye manje ikhefu haleluya ufuna ukuthi sithi ukuvuleka amehlo ngoba lezi zinto esizoyithola zincane futhi lezi zinto esizoyithola zinkulu kakhulu haleluya azidingi ngekodwa ngeke uzikwazi ukuyiphatha haleluya ngendlela ezinkulu ngakhona but sidinga wena haleluya ukuthi ene uyaba lo moyo ophefumulelwa wona haleluya bamba haleluya haleluya angaphathi kabi ukuthi ene into yakho haleluya obuyivaluisha ngalendlela obuyibona ngalendlela ithathe yenzani kodwa engqondweni yakhe kube khona lento ukuthi nawe wenzile ngoba lo mnikelo wakamisa ngeke sikwazi sonke haleluya ukuthi sime la sibangisane athi omunye ene uyazike nami ke bishop njengoba nje ngizokwakhiwa indase embokodweni hayi mina bengicabanga ukuthi ayime kanje uyabona mina becaba umnikazi wevision une vision iphelele but le vision ukuthi ayiqhubeke idinga wena idinga your support haleluya uma ngabe lento itshalwa kukhona lo mnikelo ake wasibusisa ngawo wohamba uya eKenya inhliziyo yami ngezwe ukuthi ene kunezinto eziningi esizazo zidla sizoba yibandla elibukwayo emlazi haleluya ngoba lezi zinto lezi ngendlela esikhulunywe ngakhona isibusiso haleluya and imbewu yakho ayisekho na haleluya ikwamanya amazwi haleluya iyahamba iyaphesheya haleluya yonke le ndawo kwenziwa ngiya exchangewa haleluya ingcebo iyobuzwa kithi haleluya haleluya sobazalwa okwethu ukuthi uma kukhona lento musukuyibuza musukuyivumela awungivumeli ukuthi bangumsini ayingaphisani nawe ihluliwe vele umoya wemali haleluya haleluya sesiwunqobile haleluya ngithe mangimuka ngathi nje mina ene uyasuhlulile umoya wemali haleluya ngima la ngaphambili kusela isonto lokugcina haleluya ebhukwini lethu sasino 7000 lalingishaya uvalo ngithi nje kodwa Jesu uyihlaze ngaka haleluya kodwa into eyenzeka yangimangalisa amen bazalwane uthi ke lawo uAbrahama uma ngabe uNkulunkulu esemisi etshela incwezwa ngimthanda mangabe sethi sisayodumisa sisayo worship nina ngicela nisalele ngala haleluya ngoba uyawuqenda umnikelo ukuthi umnikelo wendumiso umnikelo unyuka uyindumiso wehle uyisibusiso amen so why wombona ukuthi akana naba nokuzokwenzeka uyamazo thembisayo amen ukuthi ukholekile yena amen njengalokhu kuyena futhi owasuka nje wathi uzoba nomntwana uSarah semdala engasayinishe izinsuku zakhe so uma ngabe sethi uyamdinga kuzomvimbelana wamthatha nje wambuyisela kuNkulunkulu amen lento emele thina sithi uma ngabe uNkulunkulu ekhuluma uvele ukuze sihlule kahle uyitshele imali inomsindo ukuthi uyazi ukuthi lento le nayo ngibuyisela kumnikazi wayo haleluya
usiswami safakaza hallelujah hallelujah uzobebuyisela into kumnikazi wayo hallelujah kukhaliwe hallelujah wacela uNkulunkulu amen ukuthi mbusise hallelujah safika isikhathi hallelujah yabona kuyahambeka ke endleleni uhamba endleleni uthola ukuthi sekunezinto eziningi nje yabo eseyibaleka manje i-transport eyingane yilokhe yilokhe akusenzeki kahle amen kodwa singanenzi iphutha sokuthi sigcine ngayo uNkulunkulu amen bazalwane uNkulunkulu ngokuqala hallelujah ngeke ngakhuluma nomphathi wami u-general hleli naye nje e-ofisini abese yangibuza Hallelujah. Abese yangibuza ntotakazi unjani ngithi mina nje ngiyaphila. Ngiyaphila general last time ngiyakubona ukuthi uyaphila. Abese thi ene Hey. Ngiyakholwa. Uyakholwa Jesu usindisiwe impela. Ngiyakholwa impela hey kunento engihlulayo. Hey. Ngiyangihlula kwesu. Uyakhipha kwesu abuze kimi. Ngithi mina nje yes general ngiyakhipha. Okwesu. Athi ukukhipha kwini ukukhipha kwinet noma ukukhipha kwigross ngithi mina kwigross athi ha ukhipha kwigross ngithi mina yes ngikhipha kwigross kunjalo vele nje kunjalo kanti wena mphathi wenze njani athi yena hey mina shothi nje amahlebihle nje lesingenza ngiyazi laba igama layo Kodwa konya ngiyengitho kwesu. Kuyangihlula kwesu. Athi yabona into enzonke ngamkhonza uNkulunkulu ave ngithanda ngilanga ikhona ngiphakanyiswa uyena. But nje ayikho into engihlula njengokwenza inkonzo yokwesu. Uthi senjalo vele kungene omunye osebenza naye uAngel naye umzalwane. Ambize Angel uza la uza la angena uAngel athi ukhipha uyakhupha kwesu. Athi yebo ngiyakhipha athi ukhipha kuphi athi ayi uthi umphathi manje cha ukhipha kwigross noma ukhipha kwinet ayi general ayi iyahlula lonkonzo ukhipha kwinet afensini ithi mina nje ene cha besho nje sikhipha kwigross singangenzi lutho awukwazi ukuthi uthi 10% loyo Oswidlile sekuthatha ama medical aid kwathatha insurance yakho kwathatha yonke into kwathatha yonke into bese uthi u 10% u 10% awumi kanjalo haleluya u 10% nje uthatha kwesiquqa kugqalisa ya bese uNkulunkulu asale kubonelela wasathi cha ukwazi kona ngiyakwazi but ngiyatembesela no angel athi naye nami ukwazi shenqa ngiyakwazi kuyiqiniso nje elimsulu bathi kuyangihlula nginento eyiningi haleluya so ngibuke nje ukuthi ene njengoba sikhonza uJesu kunezinto ezisaya kanje endleleni haleluya bese ngimbuka sengihleli nje ekhaya ngiqondela ukukhuluma ngaye but ziningi izinto ezibashaya empilweni bese ngiyabona ukuthi ene okay Na umnyango ovulekile nasi isikhala. Ngithi mina yazi ukuthi uma nje ngingakahambi ngibona ngithi mina awuthe khona umunye nje hey umama engangilongi ngithi nje hey yabona lo mama kushuthi ngivele ngikhonzelene ngimlethele igross uthengene ilanga wayesengiphoqa bese ngifonela sethi njene uthi ndlani uthi ngagcina sengimnyekileke. Ngathi mina ene yes ziyenzeka nazo into enjengalezo but yes umnikelo ubaleke kakhulu ukuthi umlalele uNkulunkulu amen so uAbraham la unikeliswa ngalento oyithanda kakhulu uNkulunkulu akayidingi into ongayithandi akayidingi lento osuthi ene hayi uyabo mina nginesikhathe sihle kanjani engasiphophi shophi hey Ngisithatha ngahamba ngiye Pretoria bese ngidlula khona. Bese thi nje ene
Sizokwakha iphele indlu. Sisazobuyisa ngama pledge. Hallelujah. Ngoba omunye umuntu uyayangaso
ukuthene uzoyenze njani imali ngoba uNkulunkulu fo angithi lento izomama ngisifikile imali ukuthi vele angishongo lutho angiyibophezelanga ayikho into engiyikhulumile bekanti uyasidileya yena alibonga igama lenkosi so nje bazalwane yilokho ukuthi emva kokuthi imbolosi ikhulumile sometime later sizwalana isizukulwane sika Abrahama sesanda ukwanda kwebandla labantu bishop ababonayo haleluya kulakithi haleluya ekutheni senzizwa thatha sisaphaze haleluya ngoba thina siyahluleka ngithi thina iyafika kodwa uyabo thina la sikwazi ukuyiphelelisa kahle inkonzo yethu khona ngesikhathi esho njalo bese ke siyibuyisela alibonga igama lenkosi kuzobe sekwanda haleluya awuma imagine nje ukuthi ungakwazi ukubamba imiliyoni uma ngathiwa liyafika haleluya haleluya noma nje ungavele nje shawe istroke nje uthawu kodwa Jesu uqedwe imiliyoni nje imiliyoni engasakwazi ngisho uthenga umuzi haleluya akwazi ukumaintain umuzi nje imiliyoni amen bazalwane so inkulu lento futhi musu ukuzibuka haleluya mina ngiyayibona nje ngizibona ngisho ngihleli lapha ukuthi ngiyamuva mina la ngihleli khona ngiyamuva uNkulunkulu ungibekele umuzi omkhulu haleluya ngiyawubona nje yabo ngiwubone ngisho ngiyadlula lana haleluya nakule position engikuyona ngiyadlula haleluya nale moto engihamba ngayona ke nje angisafuni nokuyiphatha indaba yayo bishop eyiwangiqeda last Sunday ngaleyo ya Sunday ethi nje hawu uhambe imoto izime midwayidwa ngathi no Jesus amphela leyo moto isimidwayidwa amen so angathokoza uNkulunkulu kunjalo nje bazalwane njengoba ingelosi esendlini ingathokozi that means uNkulunkulu akasekho happy ngoba lento ohamba ngayo ayimdumisi abantu abamfunda uJesu wakho abamboni haleluya ngoba even ngisho ugqokile haleluya kunabantu abasibukayo la ngaphandle haleluya uthi usiswami la bambuzile ukuthi ubani lo mama mhambayo haleluya ukushuthi basabile sinayo umama esimhambayo haleluya ubasabile bathi cha umama ukhona ngakuletha futhi kuyena haleluya ngoba uma usufikile nje kuyena noma wenziwa excitement abantu uyadidiseka vele uma use excited njengoba nami nje ngaba excited ngakhohlwa uNkulunkulu hayi umbhedi wandisa wandisa uvele udidiseke amen haleluya so nje ikoda nje umama esimhambayo thina ukhona haleluya uphethe into einkulu nazi sigcwele lana haleluya nazi sigcwele la simfunda khona haleluya simfunde kuye haleluya simfunde simbone sekufika abantu bangamanye amazwe haleluya bezofuna uncela lento haleluya haleluya so nje bazalwane lento lena yabona khona le ayikhulumile ke leyo gcina ngasho ngathi yazejula into haleluya leyo ukuthi imali ikuma prostitutes ayi ayifuni ingane leyo haleluya kodwa leyo haleluya haleluya injalo bazalwane haleluya haleluya andikhona bayalazi igolide futhi bayalazi ukuthi liblandwa kanjani amen bazalwane so nje bazalwane sizokwanda ngaphezulu kwalokho okubonayo sizokwanda haleluya sizokwanda endodweni sizokwanda haleluya haleluya sizokwanda haleluya sizokwanda bazalwane haleluya nezindlu zamasonto izokwanda haleluya enikuyabonakala ukuthi isebenzi zincane haleluya 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 bazalwane nje yaba ayidlali lento yokuthi umfundisi uyashumayela uzumsindo wezimvu ngaphandle haleluya mina ngaze ngathi sengisekhaya kodwa wona ubukhona umsindo noma ilento kaNkulunkulu emhluphayo ubukhona kodwa sengiyicabanga nje ngoba uyabona ubizo
uphila entweni ongayazi nawe and uNkulunkulu ukhuluma ngendlela yakhe soke asikafiki khona la ekutheni uma ngabe simuzi ukuthi nangu ekhala ekhalela izimvu haleluya ugijima uye ebhenki mhlawumbe uthatha imali uthi ake siyobeka itende endaweni ethini haleluya akafinyeleli lapho haleluya kodwa uNkulunkulu uzosiza uNkulunkulu womusa haleluya ukuthi zivuleke amehlo haleluya sizibone lezi zinto haleluya and nje angeke sife njengoba ubishop ekhuluma unight wena ukhuluma bani nami ngisho njalo amen bazalwane uma nje yena ethi nje unight azophila nami ngiyaxela umusa kaNkulunkulu haleluya ukuze ngiyibone lezi zinto eziprofethwayo angafika abantu akade bengekho siqalwa isetshenzwa haleluya bafike baziwole zonke haleluya mina ngibulawe ukuthi nje angithembekanga uNkulunkulu angali iziphindo kaNkulunkulu ngasala endleleni ngoba kuphosebule ukuthi ikholo uma ngafuni ukulalela uNkulunkulu ligcine selibele sibhedlele haleluya ikholo elingafuni ukwenza intando yaNkulunkulu ligcina selikwezinye izindawo ungagcina usuyisangoma mhlambe sekukhona abantu abasha la ongabazi badla into zethu ekade sisebenze haleluya so nami ngisho njani cha konke sikusaphazayo siyasaphaza haleluya ngoba kuyisidi haleluya siyamkhola uNkulunkulu waleli altar ukuthi makubuya kuzobuya kuphindene haleluya kuzobuya kuphindene kuthelelele ngisho abantwana bethu izizukulwane emakhaya ethu ma families ethu lezi zinto lezi zizoba khona sozidla kodwa sifuna umuntu oyedwa ozothi uNkulunkulu methi thatha angithathele lo best olapho unghamsele wona bese uvele wenze njalo ufuna ukulalela uNkulunkulu esimkhonzayo uNkulunkulu ambusise bandla.